Good morning, students. Today we will learn a new activity that will help us to know about addition, more about addition. As we are already done with addition chapter, we have completed that. We will be doing this activity today. As you can see, here I have written my name, Kanika Haseja. My full name is Kanika Haseja. So I'm going to do something very interesting with my name and will be forming a number related to my name that I will call name number. What I'm going to call it? Name number. So through this activity, you all will learn how to frame your name number yourself. So let's start. That's very easy. What we need to do is, as you can see, I have written my name Kanika. The first initial of my name is Kanika. So let's count how many alphabets, letters I have written here. Let's count them. I will be drawing lines for them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So here I have 6 numbers in my first name. So I'm writing 6 here. Alright, let's take my surname now, my second name, Haseja. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again I have got 6. So here I'm going to add them. As we need to do addition, so as that I have already told you, how will you add these two numbers? How will I add 6 into 6? So, one of the method is, I will count all these vertical lines together. Let's do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Here we go. I have got 12 as my name number. This is my answer. I have got 12 as my name number. And another way of adding it was 6 in the mind and 6 fingers or 6 objects you can have for this. So 6 in the mind and 6 fingers up for this will be, you need to count 6 onwards. So you will again get 12. You will again get 12. So this is the way. So what is my name number? 12. Did you find it interesting? So this is the way we need to frame our name number. Our name number. Let's take another example. Here I have written one more name. Here we go. I have written a name, Lavya Gupta. Lavya, let's count the alphabets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many they are? 5. I'm counting each and every alphabet. L1, A1, B1, Y1 and A1 again. So here we have two ways, but we will count them separately. So let's count how many letters are there in Gupta. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, again we have got 5. So what is going to be the name number for Lavya Gupta? We will add 5 and 5. So what we are going to do is 5 in the mind and 5 fingers up for this. 5 in the mind, 5 fingers up for this. Let's count after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So I got 10 here. What I have got? 10. So this is my answer. So here we go. The number, name number we have formed for Lavya Gupta is 10. Clear? Let's take another example. I have written the name here, Naksh Rathi. Naksh. Let's count the alphabets. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. We again have 5. Rathi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's a matter of chance. We have got 5 again this time. So 5 and 5 again will be 10. So name number for Naksh Rathi and Lavya Gupta are same. They are 10. Let's take the example. Suppose somebody don't use the surname. Suppose I have written the name here Raghav. Only Raghav is there. Then what I'm going to do is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So how many? 6. Because if you will not use any surname, then 6 will be your answer. If you use any surname, then you need to add. Basically, we do have always a surname and we add them. So this is the way how you are going to frame name number. Name number is counting the number of letters you are having in your initial name and your surname, and then you are going to add them. So through this activity, you can frame the name numbers not for you only, but for whole your family. So whatever the family members are there in your family, you need to write their names on a paper and need to frame name numbers for them. Let's take example. I'm writing few more names. Whosoever's name I'm recalling in my mind, I'm just writing it down. Don't think ki ma'am ne mera name likha is activity mein ya mera name nahi likha. We can write any of the name jo bhi humare mind mein aa raha hai. Alright, so here I have written the two names, Avni Tyagi. Let's count the alphabets in Avni. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Almost all the names are having 5 here. Let's count Tyagi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, we have got 5. And 5 and 5, we will be getting the answer as 10. So, again, we have got Avni Tyagi's name number as 10. Let's take the example of Akhilesh. This name is Akhilesh. Let's count the alphabets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is a bigger name and it does have 8 alphabets. And as I have not written the surname, you can write 0 here. And 8 plus 0 will give you 8. So this is going to be the name number for Akhilesh. This is going to be the name number for Akhilesh. Let's take one more example. I think most of the students of my class are having almost 5 alphabets in their name. Parth, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tomer, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So again we have got 5 plus 5 and that is 10. So here I have got my name numbers. So this is the activity to find out the name numbers of all your family members, and you can make a chart. So what you need to do is you need to take colorful sheets, write your family members' name, your relation with them, and then frame the name numbers. You need to collect all the family names and frame their name numbers and make a chart over that and send me the pics. You can also decorate your sheets beautifully. The best one will be rewarded for sure. So what you need to do is you just need to bring out best for this activity. So I will be waiting for your responses. You need to send me this ways. Once again, I'm telling you, if you are not using any surname, you will put 0 there. And if you write your full name this ways, then you need to add, you need to show it using these sticks in vertical lines. Here I have drawn these vertical lines. You can also use match sticks. You can use any colored sheet, pastings, so that it should look like a project and that should be more attractive. So this is the task for today, that you need to make this activity more attractive. Hope you are clear with the activity. I will be waiting for your responses. Do send me the responses. But should be neatly written, legibly written and in an attractive way. Alright students, take care.